I was born in Afghanistan. I was about 5 years old when the Soviet invasion happened. And about that time, my family decided to flee Afghanistan. We moved to the U.S., came here as refugees, and sought political asylum when I was about 11. When I had the opportunity in college, I studied international relations and learned about the Foreign Service and realized that, you know, it is a lifestyle more than a career. When you sit back and you think about where you are, and in our case, we're working in the office of the Deputy Secretary, which is a tremendous privilege, and you kind of have to sit back and kind of pinch yourself and realize, you know, what we're doing, and has tremendous impact, not just globally, but, you know, on behalf of the American people, and on any given moment, we're working on such an array of different issues that you then realize that, you know, the United States is truly, you know, the land of opportunity, and by good fortune, hard work, it is a meritocratic system.